once you balance it right. Fun like a puzzle, the ultimate game. Solve the equation with equality, it's gotta be both sides. Catch mysterious X, do both sides. Get a clue from the operator, listen to the operator. Do both sides. Let me introduce you to this cat Malik, who's currently on the way to go grab some sweets. He had to get some Snickers, cause his sweet tooth triggered. So Kitty's candy stand is where he needed to hit up and pick up about six of them Snickers. He grabbed six Snicker bars real quick and had 15 penny candies that he wanted to get. The total was $3.15, but Malik said, dang, that'll make no sense, cause it should be more than that little expense. The 15 penny candies cost 1 cent each, but how much did the price of the Snickers reach? Take the penny candies out, that's 15 cents, you get $3, and then you divide $3 by the 6 Snicker bars, and 50 cents is a Snickers individual cost. Malik then thought that his math had failed, but turned to find a sign that said Snickers on sale.
Algebra, 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 algebra.
Algebra is tight once you balance it right. Fun like a puzzle, the ultimate game. Solve the equation with equality, it's gotta be both sides. Catch mysterious X, do both sides. Get a clue from the operator, listen to the operator. Do both sides. Malik just bought a brand new blue bike, cause his mom basically took him to school his whole life. So he rode it to school and parked it on a rack and found 12 blue bikes the instant he came back. His teacher came out and said to Malik, there lots of bikes out here, write your name on the seat. The teacher left Malik with a pat, but Malik called him back with something to ask. How many bikes are there on the rack? The teacher said, a quarter are blue, find the rest, use the math. A quarter is 1/4, so Malik had to say, 1/4 equals 12 blue bikes today. 4 times 12 equals 48, so that means 48 kids rode to school today. After that, Malik's teacher said, stay smart and cool, handed Malik a dollar and went back to school.
Algebra, 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 algebra.
Algebra is tight once you balance it right. Fun like a puzzle, the ultimate game. Solve the equation with equality, it's gotta be both sides. Catch mysterious X, do both sides. Get a clue from the operator, listen to the operator. Do both sides.
Algebra, algebra, algebra.
There was a DJ booth that was holding the contest. MCs with the illest skills had to rhyme best. Malik's friend had signed up to spit, so Malik waited as his friend tore the mic up a bit. First was third place, who won $65. An old cat stepped up, you could hear his girl holler. The DJ yelled out the second place prize, $150, which was more than third by 85. Malik ended up missing who got the trophy, but looked in the crowd and saw it was his homie. He ran up and asked how much dough he got. His friend told him not to worry, just know it was a lot. Malik knew how to solve this equation, cause 85 was the difference in the prizes they gave them. So Malik added 85 to 150 and got 235 as the first place winning.
Algebra, 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 algebra.
Algebra is tight once you balance it right. Fun like a puzzle, the ultimate game. Solve the equation with equality, it's gotta be both sides. Catch mysterious X, do both sides. Get a clue from the operator, listen to the operator. Do both sides.
Algebra, algebra, algebra.
Malik was chilling, walking down the streets, when he saw a vendor selling 5 magazines. There was 3 newer issues that he had to read, and so he reached in his pocket just to grab some cheese. $3.90 was the cost for the magazines to grab and read. He had them 3 so happily. He stepped from the vendor, but thought for a second, what if I just get one? Now altogether, they cost $3.90. He could find the individual cost by dividing the 3 magazines times what equals 390, the price of the magazine summed up. But take 390 and divide it by 3 and find out he only has to pay 130. Now Malik knew he still had places to go, so he only bought one just to save him some dough.
Algebra, 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 algebra. Algebra is tight once you balance it right. Fun like a puzzle, the ultimate game. Solve the equation with equality, it's gotta be both sides. Catch mysterious X, do both sides. Get a clue from the operator, listen to the operator. Do both sides. Algebra, algebra, algebra.
Malik met up with his friend Luana. They both craved for ice cream and knew it was a problem. They stepped into the ice cream shop without having a clue which flavor to rock. So Malik put all 10 flavors to the test, but Luana still had 4 she didn't taste yet. But time was short and they had to bounce, and both left with no preferred flavor found. The Luana just had to confess that she didn't get to taste all the flavors in the set. Malik said, well, how many did you get to test? Luana replied saying that she had 4 left. Well, Malik knew if there was 10 flavors, then he'd subtract the 4, and then he'd end with 6 flavors that she had already had. He said, you tried most of them, so you can't be sad.
Algebra, algebra, algebra. Algebra is tight once you balance it right. Fun like a puzzle, the ultimate game. Solve the equation with equality, it's gotta be both sides. Catch mysterious X, do both sides. Get a clue from the operator, listen to the operator. Do both sides.
Algebra, algebra, algebra.